So Pan comes again with words of wisdom and advice for our hero. Gabriel is angry now. Carmilla's betrayal has made him question his own faith. The Brotherhood means nothing to him anymore. He only wants his Marie back. He now has two pieces of the mask and only one more to find to make it complete. He must travel now to the land of the dead, and he must face the final lord, Death himself. There are still many leagues to travel, and I cannot risk being seen, for I doubt even one of his Brotherhood could help him now. He must go where none may follow. Into the abyss.
Thank you.
The stench of death is strong. A witch holds power here, but I sense Gabriel is more than a match for her. The bones of his fellow warriors litter the place, but he seems oblivious to them. Stoic and determined to move forward, he doggedly fights on. He has not slept for days. He rests only briefly. I sometimes hear him talking to her, telling her he loves her, that they will be together again. In the dark, he weeps for her, or perhaps it is for his own lost soul.
Lost your way? Oh, lost your way? Master told Baba you would come.
Who is your master?
The king, of course. The king of the angels. Lost your way, then? Baba can help. Baba knows the path.
Where is it? Where must I go?
Only in the music box can blue rose grow. Baba wants to be young and pretty again. Bring Baba blue rose. Baba will show you the way to the land of the dead. Baba shrink you small enough to enter the box. Inside you must pass the test and bring Baba rose back. Baba will be young again. Oh, yes. Box locked. Scarecrows took keys. Oh, bad scarecrows. Keys of three. Bring me three, and you will see. Baba glad to set you free. Find keys and bring to Baba. Baba not lie to you. Three keys. Go no further without the keys.
I will get them for you, but you must promise to help me.
Yes, yes, promise I will. Keys first. Go, go!
Thank you. Thank you.
Good. Good. Now, Baba, put you inside the box.
What?
Close your eyes, or spell will blind you.
The old hag has cast a spell on Gabriel, making him very small. Small enough to enter the music box and retrieve the blue rose she so obviously desires. This old witch has me nervous. Something she said has filled me with disquiet. She mentioned the King of the Angels. I am sure I heard her correctly. What does this mean? Why do I have this feeling of dread? I hope Gabriel will succeed, and quickly, so that we may be on our way. When he has gone, I will kill this evil crow, so that she may not be a danger to anyone else ever again.
Find blue rose for Papa. Many nights help Papa before you. Yes, yes, many. They tasted so good. Very good nights. I knew you would come. Music. Now, get blue rose for Papa.
Thank you.
Yes, my good knight. Blue Rose is the... The rose. Give to Baba. Give to Baba.
Here.
Careful. Oh, pretty. Oh, pretty.
Now, keep your promise.
Of course, of course. Baba, good woman. Baba, not lie.
Baba Yaga sent our hero to the Titan's graveyard, and I have sent her soul to the underworld. She will trouble us no more. Now my friend enters the land of the dead, and his final battle is coming. I must find my own path and try to meet with him at some point. For now he is on his own. The land requires sacrifice. Sacrifice I hope that he can make, because without it he will not get very far. I must have faith in him now. The seed was sown long ago, and it flowers beautifully. He has come this far down the path. I must believe that he will go all the way.
Yeah. Hmph!